Shern, nice to meet you.
My name is Shern Manu and I'm here to teach you contemporary piece. Your right leg is here and your left leg's over.
There's a lot of elements to get right in this piece and it's a bit complicated at this point.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Up and over this way. That's it.
This whole contemporary world is really foreign to Tim.
Throw them off.
Okay. I don't want to bring this routine down because of my lack of technique.
Yeah.
I really want to match Amy and where she's going and her dynamic and her light and shade.
Like really peel into that.
I think if Tim really believes in himself, he can do this.
Arm five, six.
There is nothing in this routine he can't do. He's just got to find Tim in the movement and just have the confidence to really get out there and do it.
Wow. Oh. Careful, careful, careful.
It's probably the hardest routine I've ever done. And yeah, I don't know how the outcome will be at this moment.
Let's hear it for Amy and Tim and Attic.
I'm taking a break because I'm losing it again. I don't want to relate without you thinking I'm insane. Oh, it's the same. Another train just sitting around with a record in my brain. And could have everything you wanted, but you would be still be wanting more. Cause the sun is always in your eyes. You sit for stillness on a rock that's spinning round and round in your surprise. Take a break from all I know. Just sit back and let it flow. Then I'll find I've broken through to the light again. And every time I find I'm thinking about the things I want, and that is the time I have nothing to sing. Every time I find I'm thinking about things that don't matter, that is the time I see everything I want to know, Lord. Why it's got to be so hard? Oh, not know, Lord. Why it's got to be so hard? Feel like a muppet with a drunken puppeteer, but I'll survive. I will survive. Take a break from all I know. Just sit back and let it flow. Then I find I've broken through to the light again.
You should have let you enjoy that way too much. Matt.
You look like you're standing waiting to see the principal, both of you.
We kind of are.
That was such a fun, playful routine. I really, really enjoyed it. Tim, this contemporary routine allowed you to explore contemporary a lot further than you probably have so far in this competition. I know I made a comment to you in the last contemporary routine that you got that you just looked like a forklift. There was the forklift there, but it was a dancing one this time. So,
woo!
Yeah, I love that you got to explore the contemporary world a lot more and challenge yourself with the contemporary steps and all that kind of stuff. I think you did a good job. The only one note I had for you was in your butterfly that you did. Make sure that your legs are straight.
Yeah.
They kind of bent up and it kind of spoils the illusion of it.
Yeah, cool.
Amy, this just lets Australia see how much of a stunning technician you are, as well as all the other facets of your dancing. So you did such a great job. I loved watching you in it. Congratulations, both of you.
Thanks, Matt.
Thanks so much, Matt.
Bonnie. What I do think, Tim, is that you've had a really hard week.
It's been tough, man. It's tough.
I can see it's tough, and it's rough because you've just got to get around it and actually get it together. As far as you two are concerned as partner work, I think Amy actually held it together because she really worked with you and for you. But, you know, we're talking about two people here. It's not just about double work here. It's two individuals. And as a dancer, Tim, you've got your foot in that door now. You really have.
Thank you.
Gorgeous, gorgeous Amy. I was so worried when you were doing that kind of teddy bear lift up and you were swinging down. Your head was so close.
This was like this close.
To the floor.
I'm really tough, it's okay.
It's a good job you are.
When she falls on her head, she smiles. There was a few times she kind of fell back and she's kind of just looking, it's okay, it's okay. I'm like, oh no.
That's the trust in you, Tim, you see. She trusts you and thinks, I'll get up, dust myself off, and I'll start all over again. She'll be fine. Just to say, Amy, you are just solid as a rock. You're just gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous.
Jason.
Just on that, Amy, some people bang their head and wallow in the pain of that. And I love about you that you bang your head and go, well, that didn't hurt. What's next? Let's move on. I believe that's why you're such a good dancer, such a good performer, and I know you do aerial work and stuff as well. That's where the no fear comes from. Let's get back to where we are. Cute top of the routine, a great job. I thought it was well handled by Sher, the choreographer, and I think Sher has redeveloped or reworked this routine to suit you, Timomatic. I saw a lot of you within that, you, the hip-hop dancer within the contemporary, so I really bought it. I think for a hip-hop dancer, you committed to that with no fear, and that's why that was so good. Amy, you are an amazing technician. You are just fantastic. The quintessential moment of that, the pinnacle of that technically was the ponche into the developator second, which is just beyond most of the other girls in this competition, I believe. The focus of the routine for me was pretty much on Amy, but it's a great routine. Well done, both of you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Jason. Jason G, you're nodding.
Yep.
You agreeing with everyone?
I think, Tim, the test for you now is to dance the same way with a partner as you do when you're dancing solo. And what happens a little bit, and it happened in that routine just occasionally, when you're dancing with Amy, I can see you thinking and start to calculate everything in your head. And, I mean, you looked so worried during that last lift, and when you were turning around, Amy was just looking like she was on cloud nine, and if she had have seen your face, she wouldn't have...
It was after I heard a bit of a knock, and I was like, oh, no.
But apart from that, your improvement as a partner is actually steaming along. Amy, there's nothing you can't do in this competition.
But
you know what? Though, technique aside, which you're brilliant at, you put layers onto a performance, so you give us more than just steps, and that was just so beautiful to watch. Congratulations.
Excuse me, Tim, did you just say I heard a knock? So you heard her hit her...
I heard something.
Okay, well, we'll just leave that alone. You'll find out later. Why